Have a great evening to my respected principal, ma'am, teachers and my dear friends. I am Tanishka Singh. I study at Birla Open Minds International School, Rosra, Bihar in grade 7. Today I am going to tell you something about World Bicycle Day and its benefit. Before starting my speech, I wish you a very, very happy World Bicycle Day. World Bicycle Day is celebrated on June 3rd. This day draws an attention to the benefits of using the bicycle. A simple, affordable, clean and environmentally fit, sustainable means of transportation. Cycling is a low-impact aerobic exercise that offers endless benefits. According to WHO, safe infrastructure of walking and cycling is also a pathway for achieving greater health equality. Bicycle is one of the part of our childhood. Cycling is proven to work for diabetic patients and pupils. Bicycle is best of comfortable and care support educational access to eco-friendly means of transportation, which can become a revolution with easy use wisely. Quotes: you don't have to worry about going to the gym if you are going to cycle every day. Cycling each is every day will leaves us with a much better health and stamina. Slogans: those who cycle are the ones who live in a healthy and happy life. Cycling is a complete package that brings you best of happiness and health. Wishing you everyone very happy World Bicycle Day. Let us ride bicycle and stay healthy. With this, I conclude my speech. Thank you.